Martinez out there for the Golden Knights. Smith wins the battle and got upended behind the play. A delayed penalty here on St. Louis. Carlson will play it back out top. Here's Smith. They'll get the extra player on during the delayed penalty, and it's Marchessault. Marchessault looking Carlson. Back to Marchessault. Now Carlson a drive, fanned on the one-timer. Smith dishing it off. Marchessault walks in. Wrist shot. Gloved away by Binnington. Comes right back to Marchessault. Marchessault holding. And his pass picked off by Krug. But the Golden Knights will get a 4-on-3 power play in overtime.
Oh, good battle by Riley Smith. Stripped Krug of the puck. Continued to move his feet. Drew the penalty.
St. Louis, minor penalty, 47, tripping.
And it's a tripping call on Krug. Well, if Vegas was ever looking to break out of their power play, they can't ask for a better time here in overtime. Time against the Blues. They'll go 4-on-3. Here's Smith just moving his feet. You can see Krug gets a stick right there as Smith trying to get up ice to create the odd man rush. A 2-on-1 with Carlson.
Now Tuck comes out. Stevenson was just out to win the draw. He'll head off. Tuck jumps on. Marchessault to Smith. Driving and scores! Riley Smith from the right side for the overtime winner as the Golden Knights take it 5-4 for their first ever win in St. Louis.
Puck movement. They don't give the Blues a chance to get set. A good job to win the faceoff. Then Stevenson chains. Tuck comes on, but comes up high and through the seam. They get the play they want to make, and Riley Smith does not miss. Stevenson, a real good job. Great job jumping through by both Smith and Marchessault. They help out on the draw. There's Stevenson, the change. They wait. You can see Marchessault hangs on. And then a quick play down. Martinez to Marchessault to Smith. No dusting the puck off at all. It is one touch through the seam and a great release as Riley Smith gets all of that to beat Binnington. Smith sixth in the season as the Golden Knights win this one in overtime.
And they remain perfect in overtime games this year. 5-0 for Vegas.